Jesus, that was heavy, man. Fuck it.
What was Billy's fucking problem?
Nothing wrong with him, buddy.
You two want us to end up all dead?
Man, Billy was right about you. I knew you were a rat. Now he's gone, man.
He ain't gone, Brian. He's gone to prison. He's not dead.
You ratted him out. You ratted him out.
No, I didn't. He nearly got me fucking killed.
You set us up. You always wanted to be the one, the man. You're a gimp, John. You're gimping a fucking Judas.
What the fuck are you talking about, you ass-kissing little weasel?
Hey, Brian. Johnny's not like that,
Jim,
man.
Jim, you're wrong, man. I know you're a good guy, but this Jew prick, he fucked us over, man. He set us up and he called the cops. And you know why? Because they're putting heat on him. They saw him and they've been calling him. I know because they did the same to me. And they told me you ratted us out.
You keep talking like that, you are dead, my little friend.
Fuck you, man.
What?
You sent Billy to jail, huh? Show us your phone. Prove you ain't been speaking to the law.
I don't prove shit to you. And I didn't talk to no one. Fuck it. Come on!
You stay away from us, you hear?
Okay, Jim. I guess I gotta take over as chapter president now. When people hear about Billy going down, there's gonna be more pressure on us than ever. We gotta get through it. Brothers for life, man. Lost forever. I'll see you soon.
Just an American. I like an American bike.
Yeah, I understand. You older, Grandpa, so you like a more sedate ride. Some older, mature shit. Give me that.
I'll give you mature shit, Malk. Hey.
Ew, who that?
Malk. Deshaun, Johnny, brother of mine.
All right.
Hey.
What's up?
Malk's got us a connection, Johnny.
I'm good, man. I don't need one of them hair dryers.
Oh yeah? You sure now?
No, no. That's some serious hardware. Malk's got us a connection that ain't got nothing to do with bikes.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, explosives.
That's right.
Okay.
With this, we could take the Angels of Death out of business for a long, long time.
Oh, you think?
With that, it looks like we could take the whole fucking town out of business.
Motherfucking right.
So what do you say? Are you down?
Oh, man, you gotta ask a question like that? Looks like you're going senile or something, man.
That's what I thought you'd say.
Yo, you fools have fun. But remember this. You get in any trouble, you ain't meet me.
Malk, I don't know where you got that shit, man, but one thing's for sure. We will have fun.
Kai, play nice. Peace, son.
Later, Malk.
Peace.
Later.
Thank you. not in the mood to take another lost MC scalp right now. Let's move out.
Thank you.
Soldier might be making a play.
Job done, my man. Those deadbeats ain't a problem, and you introduced me to your new friends.
Yeah, Malcolm Deshawn are good guys. No bullshit, apart from the hair dryers they ride. Seriously, man, you should start using the brothers more now that you're in charge. Give Terry or Clay a call if you ever need some help on club business. Might even do them some good to get off their asses later on.